We are here for a very unique possibility. In nearly over 800 years, a proper consecration of Naga has not happened. So you are part of a momentous event like this. Naga and Kala both mean the same thing in a way. It doesn't matter what you sit, if you don't have that kind of resolve, you should not get into these things. From Mooladhara, we are skipping the Swadhisthana and coming to Manipuraka, and skipping the Anahata and coming to Vishuddhi. We are a guest without invitation. Here he is. This Naga is a Kshetrapala, that means he is also the future protector of the Kshetra.